We all have stories to tell. I hope you like mine.